Okay, so I'm listening to this song, and it's called Hot Pocket. And I'm thinking to myself, like, what does that mean? Is Yeah Boy Cole trying to use junk food as some kind of secret code? Or is this like a message from beyond about existence? And the message is like, fuck it, right? But is that fuck it like, oh, I should just give up and nobody likes me? Or is that like, fuck it, none of this is real, I should just chase my dreams and celebrate my soul? And if we think about it, like, if we all live more soulfully, we could change the fucking planet. Okay, the craziest part is it's all told by this superhero character named fucking Catchula, who's half cat, half spatula. Catchula, half spatula, are you fucking kidding me? They're also a vegan vampire named fucking Catchula. Like, it's crazy, folks. But in the end, it's like, fuck it, right? Eat a Hot Pocket.
No, not one day goes by when I don't wanna cry. I should say fuck it, fuck it. Eat a Hot Pocket, pocket. No, not one day goes by when I don't wanna cry. I should say fuck it. Eat a Hot Pocket, pocket. When it feels so alone, I don't know where to go. Do I leave? Do I show everything? I don't know. I'm so hot potato. Ooh. I'm so fucking chicken tender. No, not one day goes by when I don't wanna cry. I should say fuck it, fuck it. Eat a Hot Pocket, pocket. No, not one day goes by when I don't wanna cry.
Toes to the streets that I know always say, don't you go, boy, don't you go, boy, don't you go, boy, don't you know. I'm so hot potato, hell. I'm so fucking chicken tender.
This concludes the music video for Hot Pocket.
Fuck it.
Please stick around and join us for a simple but extremely powerful 5-minute meditation. Feel free to pause the video and move to a quiet, comfortable space. Step 1. Inhale deeply through the nose until the lungs are completely full. With this breath, imagine collecting all that hurts or limits you. Trauma, anxiety, abuse, insecurity, your fears and your failures, your critics and abusers. Visualize all this worthless psychic garbage trapped inside the air in your chest. Step 2 is about letting go. we exhale deeply through the mouth while saying the words, fuck it, using all of our air. Visualize all the collected negativity leaving you with your breath. Push it out and let it go. You will feel relief, and as a daily practice, you will see change. With love, we will begin. Pocket.